Do you know people that work hard? Probably yes. And are they rich? I don't think so, because the secret of success is not just working hard. A lot of people speaks about working hard, hustle, work 20 hours a day, and in part I agree, I understand, it's right to work a lot of hours, more than average people, in order to have different results. Because if I work, for example, 10 hours every single day, and you work just 5 hours every single day, after 1 year I have done the double of the work of you, and probably I have made the double of the experience. I have made the double of the money, and I have the double of the overall results. And the same thing in every single area of the life. But working hard is not just the answer to success, is not the goal, is not the secret to become successful, because we see a ton of people that work hard every single day, especially maybe in poor countries. There are people that work hard maybe 10, 20 hours every single day, and they are not rich, they are not successful, nothing wrong with them, but it's because of three main reasons. And in this video we'll give you these three steps so you can make sure to work hard and become successful, because on the world 99% of people work hard, but it's just the 1% that is rich and successful. And those people right now are not even working hard. Maybe they have worked really, really hard in the past, maybe 10 or 20 years, but now they have the foundation and they can relax and enjoy life, and they will stay getting money. The step number one is to understand that work hard is important. As I said before, it's very important to work hard. Don't think that you will become successful maybe working 3 hours a day or running your business just part-time, but you need to go full in and really work hard. But it's not just the main thing. It's not that if you work hard and I don't work hard, you will become successful and I will stay poor. It's not this, because everything depends on where you are working, how you work, and maybe work hard for me, it's different than work hard for you. Because I see people that go to school, they just listen at stuff, they do some work maybe to their 9 to 5, and they do some stuff, and they think that they are really, really working hard because they do some stuff and they stay there all day. But the reality is that they maybe just spent 3 hours being productive and doing stuff every single day. So now if you go and look, they are not even working hard, but they think that they are working hard. And this is really bad, because it makes you think that you are doing a lot of stuff, that you are accomplishing a lot, but at the end, after 1 year, you will pretty much have 0 results, 0 money, 0 progress, and you will be sad and depressed. And then you will start thinking, okay, maybe I am wrong, maybe business doesn't work, maybe it's not the right business model, and all this stuff. But just understand that you are not taking advantage and you are not being productive all the hours of your day. Because, for example, yes, there are some days where maybe I sleep until 10 in the morning because I am very tired because of my workout, or maybe because the evening before I went out with some friends. But then from 10 in the morning maybe to 10 in the evening, when I will go to bed again, I will work every single hour of the day. I will maybe just take 30 minutes during all the day as a break, but I will be focused and working towards my goals every single day. So even if maybe I wake up late, and even if I hang out with people, and even if maybe I want to relax or go to the gym, I still being more productive than maybe 90% of people around me. And I can just easily see that what I accomplish maybe in just 3 days, people accomplish in maybe 3 weeks, because I am really focused on producing stuff. And for example, the next week I cannot come here on the office because I will have some other stuff during the day. For the entire week I will be occupied with something else. And now I am recording and setting up pretty much 2 videos every single day. I am working with my social media marketing agency, creating websites and getting clients. And I am also learning, improving, and I am still going to the gym. And also I have time for my friends and family. And as you can see, I am really compressing time and I am achieving a lot of stuff because I really focus on working hard every single minute of my day. But the step number two is to work hard on things that are scalable, on things that the more I work, the more I will earn. Because if I am a 9 to 5, yes, I can work hard and I can have a promotion, but there is a gap. I cannot own that company or I cannot reach unlimited money. But with my business, with my YouTube channel, I can. The more I work on my YouTube channel, the more views I will get, the more subscribers, the fan base will grow, and at the end I will make more money and get a bigger impact on the world. And the same thing with my company. The more I train on getting clients, the more I focus on marketing and on strategies, the more I can improve the conversion rate and increase the numbers of my funnel in order to get more clients, and then I will make more money and I will grow my business. But as you can see, all the things that I do are scalable, and this is the biggest mistake. This is where people get confused, because if I work hard in something that is scalable, there I can become successful. But if I work hard for 20 years in something that is not scalable, that yes, maybe I can earn 1,000 extra or 2,000 extra a month, it's not a great deal, it's not something valuable, and it's something that maybe once you change your job, or maybe your boss don't want to work with you, you need to find another job, and there you will not get paid for the same amount, but you need to start everything again. And this is why it's so important to have your own business, to have your own company, so you can create stuff for yourself. And you know that the work that you do today, even if you don't want it, even if it's just a little bit, it's adding up in order to achieve your results and achieve what you want. But if you're working a 9-to-5, or if you're working for someone else, you cannot do this. You will work hard for your entire life, and at the end, you will not have a lot of money, a lot of success, and a lot of fulfillment, because you have done something for other people. But if you make sure to create your own business and then go full in, take advantage of every single minute of your day and work towards your goals, you will see that you will achieve what you want. And there it's very important to work hard. And as I said at the beginning, you need to work hard for 10 or 20 years and then you can take a break, you can pretty much relax, because yes, I need maybe 5, 10, 20 years in order to grow my business and make my company really big, in order that provides me with big cash flow, that I can hire people, create a team and delegate something. Then I can maybe work just half a day, or just maybe take control of few stuff and delegate everything with some manager or some other people inside the company. And by doing this, I can easily see, okay, I work really hard for 10 or 20 years and then I can become free with a lot of money, with a lot of fulfillment, with a lot of connection, with a lot of results and all this stuff. But the only way to reach this is through a business. And the third step is work hard for a long period of time. I have not said work hard for a few months or maybe for 1 year. I have said that you need to work hard for 5, 10 or 20 years in order to become successful, become great and achieve your biggest goals. Because at the end, you will see that if you start business today, the next month you will not become successful, you will not be a millionaire and you will not reach your supercar or the goals that you have. But you need just to improve every single day. It's really longer than what you expect. And if you set the right idea about your goals, you will not feel discouraged, you will not feel sad, and you will not feel depressed when maybe you don't see results. Because at the end, I know that I can reach my goal in 5 years, and now I am not stressed about what I need to do today, but I know that today I need to do the most that I can in order to reach my final goal. But if today I don't get a lot of results, I know that it's a long-term game, it's not a short term. So if, for example, for a week I don't earn money, I know that there is potential money in the future, there is potential clients. And some people, what they do, simply if they don't make money, for example, for a week, they will stop the business, they will go back a 9-to-5, and they will say that business doesn't work, have a company is bad, or success it's impossible, and all this stuff. And this is why you need to create the right environment around you, because if you are focusing 100% about reach your goals, work hard on something scalable, work smart, and then you will have all those people around you telling that you cannot succeed, it's not possible to earn 1 million a month, then maybe you need to enjoy more life, go out, get drunk, and all this stuff, and you don't need to work maybe on Sunday. You need to get rid of all those bad ideas and bad people around you, because those people will pretty much change and shape in a bad way your mindset, and it will be harder for you to succeed. And depending on the business model, but for me, my best tip that I can give you is to work hard on something that is based on the internet. It can be an Instagram page, a YouTube channel, an online business, or something online. So you can see that, yes, you work hard, but once you understand how to do it, once your name will become famous, you can easily scale everything and reach millions of people. So you will make a lot of money faster, because I see that online, yes, it will take maybe longer to get your first money, but then it will be easier and you will have a biggest potential. But if you start a company in real life, yes, you will get some money quick, but at the end, in order to scale and grow your company, it will be a little bit slower. And this is why I have two types of businesses. I have my social media marketing agency and website development company, where I focus about 70% of my energy, and then my 30% of time and energy it's towards this YouTube channel, where I help people to start, grow, and improve their business in order to become successful and get more money. And as you can see, I am doing something offline and something online. So I am creating more streams of income and something really, really solid in order to become successful during the long term. And if you wanna know exactly how to become successful, download the free PDF that you find in the description, so you'll know exactly the 7 traits of successful people. And in order to start a successful business, watch this next video right here, where I show you the things that I wish I knew before to start my own business, so you can take advantage of them and get success faster. I see you there. The 7th point is that you will spend a ton of time alone. Yes, entrepreneurship is a lonely journey, even if you maybe